Here's 519. Young man who's had a great week with us here, Mr. Tanner Korotkin of the United States, riding for Sandalwood Farms aboard Armagedon. And they represent Stars and Stripes. 519 on course. Well, super clear for Tanner with Armagedon. 75.45 with a team total for Stars and Stripes of 4 faults.